Russian President Vladimir Putin has kick-started a sweeping reshuffle of leadership as he proposed constitutional amendments that would enable him to hold on to power even after leaving presidency in 2024. Prime Minister Dmitri Medvedev resigned with his entire government and Putin appointed Tax Service Chief Mikhail Mishustin as the new Prime Minister. Putin announced plans for a national referendum that would shift power away from a successor to the presidency. In his fourth term as President, Putin has also proposed to limit a future president to two terms in office. Putin has in effect ruled Russia since 2000, making him the longest-serving leader since Stalin.